To get started with Clipchamp, if you are using Windows 11 or latest, you'll already have an installed Clipchamp. Go to the search box and type Clipchamp. And here it is. But if you are using Windows 10 or any older version of Windows, go to the Google and type Microsoft Clipchamp if you haven't installed the application. Open this site. Click on Try for Free. And it'll give you a few options for sign up. If you have a Microsoft account, use that. If you don't have one, you can use your Gmail or any other email address. But I'm gonna go with my Microsoft account. Enter your email and password. Once done, it'll show you the home screen. Now you can use Clipchamp here in the browser window, but I'm gonna download the desktop application, and I would recommend you do the same. Open the Microsoft Store, and it'll be downloaded. I'll open it. This is the home screen, and it works exactly same as in the browser window.
If you want to learn how to use this Clipchamp software in detail, then I have a free complete course on my channel. You can find the video link on the screen right now. I'll see you there. Take care.